and then I just kind of tag along, and then I got in trouble. Yeah. But we played in a lot of bands together. We played in high school. We played in a band called Bittersweet.
When did we was it 1984?
This is a long time. No, it wasn't that long ago. last year. It was a long time ago. I mean, it's been over 30 years we've known each other. And there's a lot of musical. So it's really cool having him back out, and he's just an amazing drummer. He played on the Year of the Tiger. That's him beating the Skins, the whole record. So Mr. Z, you beat. So we were in a band together, one of the many bands, but we were in a band together in the 90s. It was kind of our first shot at getting the record deal and getting a tour and live the dream.
We made it.
We thought we made it. And then we found out that when you get a record deal, all it really means is, well, you get to make a record or two, and then you figure out kind of how the music business works. And it was a good education, but we made some records we're really proud of, and one of which is a song we're going to play for you right now. And this was on the second record we put out as a Mayfield Four. This is called Right Flag.
Let your captive go, 'cause good.